Is there a turning point for you guys?
I think defense came up in early in the third quarter, got some stops and three and outs, and that helped us to stay in the ball game. Field position helped us a lot early in the third and just kind of kept us going, and we got one drive to put it together. But we got a lot of work to do. They're a really good football team. They've come a long way in a year. Their coaches do a tremendous job of coaching those kids. So somebody's a really good football team. They're going to be really good.
Where'd you feel like the turning point was tonight?
No, we just not capitalizing. You got to execute. Against a good team, well-coached team like that, you got to execute every play. You got to take advantage when things are there. And we didn't do that a couple of times, and that goes back. That's on me. We're going to go back to the drawing board, and we're still a good football team, and we'll be all right.